Also breaking this midday, Denasha Goodman turned herself in and was arrested in Portsmouth this week. She was wanted in connection to the homicide of Tyesha Mitchell in York County back in May.
You'll remember Mitchell was found dead on the side of Old Williamsburg Road, and she now faces charges of second-degree murder and conspiracy to commit a felony. Four other people are also charged in Mitchell's death.